about what went on today, Gerald?
Well, this was an operation that was put into place, been working on for approximately 2 years, Ray. Operation Ice Storm. This was an attempt to take out some of the major drug dealers in our community in Jefferson County. We have worked together with several agencies from the federal, state, and local to come together as a task force to disseminate this problem in Jefferson County, trying to eliminate the drugs coming throughout our county. And this has been a great opportunity for us, and we've been very successful. It has been a long time coming. This is one of the things that I promised to the people of Jefferson County that I would do to help rid our county of drugs and to try to make our county a better place to live.